This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The arXiv, pronounced arXiv, is a repository of electronic preprints, known as e-prints, of scientific papers in the fields of mathematics, physics, astronomy, computer science, quantitative biology, statistics, and quantitative finance, which can be accessed online in many fields of mathematics and physics. Almost all scientific papers are self-arXivd on the arXiv repository begun on August 14, 1991. arXivorg passed the 500,000 article milestone on October 3, 2008. And hit 1,000,000 by the end of 2014. By 2014, the submission rate had grown to more than 8,000 per month's contents 1 history 2 peer review 3 submission formats 4 access 5 copyright 6 see also 7 notes 8 references 9 external links history. A screenshot of the arXiv taken in 1994, using the browser NCSA Mosaic at the time. HTML forms were a new technology. The arXiv was made possible by the low bandwidth text file format, which allowed scientific papers to be easily transmitted over the internet and rendered client side around 1990. Joanne Cohn began emailing physics preprints to colleagues as text files, but the number of papers being sent soon filled mailboxes to capacity. Paul Ginsberg recognized the need for central storage, and in August 1991 he created a central repository mailbox stored at the Los Alamos National Laboratory, which could be accessed from any computer. Additional modes of access were soon added: FTP in 1991, Gopher in 1992, and the World Wide Web in 1993. The term e-print was quickly adopted to describe the articles. It began as a physics arXiv, called the LANL preprint arXiv, but soon expanded to include astronomy, mathematics, computer science, nonlinear science, quantitative biology, and, most recently, statistics. Its original domain name was xxxlangov due to LANL's lack of interest in the rapidly expanding technology. In 1999, Ginsberg changed institutions to Cornell University and changed the name of the repository to arXivorg. It is now hosted principally by Cornell. With 8 mirrors around the world, its existence was one of the precipitating factors that led to the current movement in scientific publishing known as open access. Mathematicians and scientists regularly upload their papers to arXivorg for worldwide access and sometimes for reviews before they are published in peer-reviewed journals. Ginsberg was awarded a MacArthur Fellowship in 2002 for his establishment of arXiv. The annual budget for arXiv is approximately $826,000 for 2013-2017, funded jointly by Cornell University Library, the Simons Foundation in both gift and challenge grant forms, and annual fee income from member institutions. This model arose in 2010, when Cornell sought to broaden the financial funding of the project by asking institutions to make annual voluntary contributions based on the amount of download usage by each institution. Annual donations were envisaged to vary in size between $2,300 to $4,000, based on each institution's usage. As of 14 January 2014, 174 institutions have pledged support for the period 2013-2017 on this basis, with a projected revenue from this source of approximately $340,000 in September 2011. Cornell University Library took overall administrative and financial responsibility for arXiv's operation and development. Ginsberg was quoted in the Chronicle of Higher Education as saying it was supposed to be a 3-hour tour, not a life sentence. However, Ginsberg remains on the arXiv Scientific Advisory Board and on the arXiv Physics Advisory Committee peer review, although the arXiv is not peer reviewed. A collection of moderators for each area review the submissions. They may recategorize any that are deemed off-topic, or reject submissions that are not scientific papers. The lists of moderators for many sections of the arXiv are publicly available, but moderators for most of the physics sections remain unlisted. Additionally, an endorsement system was introduced in 2004 as part of an effort to ensure content that is relevant and of interest to current research in the specified disciplines under the system. For categories that use it, an author must be endorsed by an established arXiv author before being allowed to submit papers to those categories. Endorsers are not asked to review the paper for errors, but to check whether the paper is appropriate for the intended subject area. New authors from recognized academic institutions generally receive automatic endorsement, which in practice means that they do not need to deal with the endorsement system at all. However, the endorsement system has attracted criticism for allegedly restricting scientific inquiry. A majority of the e-prints are also submitted to journals for publication, but some work, including some very influential papers, remain purely as e-prints and are never published in a peer-reviewed journal. A well-known example of the latter is an outline of a proof of Thurston's geometrization conjecture, including the Poincaré conjecture as a particular case, uploaded by Grigory Perelman in November 2002. Perelman appears content to forego the traditional peer-reviewed journal process, stating, "If anybody is interested in my way of solving the problem, it's all there." Other interfaces and access routes have also been created by other unassociated organizations. These include the University of California, Davis's Front, a web portal that offers additional search functions and a more self-explanatory interface for arXivorg, and is referred to by some mathematicians as the Front. A similar function used to be offered by eprintwayborg, launched in September 2006 by the Institute of Physics, and was switched off on June 30, 2014. Carnegie Mellon provides tablearXiv, a search engine for tables extracted from arXiv publications. Google Scholar and Windows Live Academic can also be used to search for items in arXiv. A full text and author search engine for arXiv is provided by Scientillion. Finally, researchers can select sub-fields and receive daily emailings or RSS feeds of all submissions in them. Copyright files on arXiv can have a number of different copyright statuses. Some are public domain, in which case they will have a statement saying so. Some are available under either the Creative Commons 30 Attribution Sharealike license or the Creative Commons 30 Attribution Noncommercial Sharealike license. Some are copyright to the publisher, but the author has the right to distribute them and has given arXiv a non-exclusive irrevocable license to distribute them. Most are copyright to the author, and arXiv has only a non-exclusive irrevocable license to distribute them. See also bjorXiv hyper articles and line. List of academic databases and search engines. List of academic journals by preprint policy. Science 20 Social Science Research Network. Notes caret arXivorg site overview. Alexa Internet retrieved September 11, 2016. Retrieved July 21, 2013. Caret https://confluencecornell.do/download/attachments/12711648/arXiv/business/model/pdf/https://confluencecornell.do/display/call/public/initial/5-year/support-pledges
2012
permanent dead link.
Caret
Fishman, Joa, August 10, 2011.
The first free research sharing site, arXiv, turns 20 with an uncertain future.
Chronicle of Higher Education retrieved August 12, 2011.
Caret Perelman, Grisha, November 11, 2002.
The entropy formula for the Ricci flow and its geometric applications.
arXiv, Math DG 02111159.
2013. DOI 101,108,14,666,180,010,345,564. Academics, Agriculture and Life Sciences, Architecture, Art and Planning, Arts and Sciences, Business Engineering, Hotel Administration, Human Ecology, Industrial and Labor Relations, Graduate Law, Public Affairs, Medical, NYC, Qatar, Medical Sciences, Veterinary, Forestry, Defunct, eCornell Online, Athletics, Ivy League, Barton Hall.
Lina Rink, Skolkoff Field, Hoy Field, Newman Arena, Charles F. Berman Field, Robert Trent Jones Golf Course. Give my regards to Davey, Harvard Hockey Rivalry Campus, Central Campus, West Campus, North Campus, Andrew Dixon White House, Bailey Hall, Barnes Hall, Bradfield Hall, Caldwell Hall, Computing and Communications Center, Comstock Hall, Furneaux Hall, Morrill Hall, Rice Hall, Sage Chapel, Sage Hall, Willard Strait Hall, Libraries, Art Museum, Theory Center, Synchrotron Press, Botanic Gardens, Arboretum, Ornithology Lab, Dairy Bar, Fuertes Observatory, Hardung Boothroyd Observatory, Food and Brand Lab, Boyce Thompson Institute, Cornell Tech, Corneliana History, Cornell Literary Societies, Slope Day, Dragon Day, Chime Songs, Far Above Cayugas Waters, Telluride House, Aleph Samok, Sphinx Head, Quill and Dagger, Irving Literary Society, People Presidents, Alumni, Faculty Trustees, Publications, Daily Sun, Cornell Chronicle, Cornell Review, Journal of Empirical Legal Studies, International Law Journal, Cornell Lunatic, Kitsch Magazine, International Affairs Review, Cornell Policy Review, Journal of Law and Public Policy, Law Review, HR Review, Administrative Science Quarterly, ILR Review, Journal of Architecture, Diacritics, Epic arXiv, Student Life, All Sports Competition, Balch Hall, Fraternities and Sororities, Glee Club, Chorus Hotel, Ezra Cornell Pep Band, Marching Band, Risley Theatre, WVBR, Cornell Catholic Community,